What up, guys? PCat1016 here, and we are back at it again. Okay, fuck you. Today, we are here to defeat Hades himself. I'm just gonna get this stuff. Oh. All right. Oh boy. Ow. Oh my gosh. Okay, so fire, of course they're made out of fire. Ow. Okay. Ooh. Oh. Okay. Okay, time to die. Okay. Okay. Oh, let me just do this real quick. Is that the best you've got? here lies Persephone, queen of the underworld and wife to Hades. I think Kratos killed Persephone. What's up here? Oh, yes, I need this. Okay. Okay. Ugh, stupid bats! Go back to Dracula. I wonder how Vlad's doing anyway. Oh, right. Okay. Oh wait, I got it wrong. I gotta do that all over again. Okay. Random bat. Oh wait, oh my gosh, I'm not thinking! Okay.
Mine.
Oh boy. Okay. I know you're mad at me, but let's talk this out. Come on, man. Hugs and cuddles. Oh, you don't want hugs and cuddles? Then how about some arrows to the face? Ready. Oh my gosh, just stop already! Final. No! Shut the hell up already! Come on! We'll be back right after these messages. That was easier than I thought it would. Okay. Was it just me or was that too easy? Like, last time that like took me 20 tries. Alright, he's gonna come back up. Okay. Ow. Yeah, shut up about your kingdom. I know it's the only thing you have left. Time to go, Hades. You're mine. Oh, gosh. It's hideous. Look at all the souls he ate! Hades' soul. You have acquired the soul of Hades. With it, you have the ability to swim the river of Styx without harm. Alright. We're gonna save. Here's some more messages. And we're back.
Kratos, can it be? Does this mean Lord Hades rules no longer?
The god of the underworld is dead.
dead? Hades deserved to suffer, though I thought his death impossible.
Olympians overestimate themselves.
Interesting. I will keep that in mind, Spartan. You need the soul of a god to use the Hyperion Gate, Kratos. And that one has not been used for centuries. I'm sure it's broken, otherwise I would have seen my beautiful... you know, Kratos, I wasn't always like this, a monster. I was once the most prized craftsman in all of Olympus. Zeus rewarded me with my marriage to the beautiful Aphrodite. My mother, Hera, bragged of my talent. But the day you killed Ares was the day my world was torn from me. That day, Zeus became the fiend you now know. Worst of all, he took my beloved daughter, Pandora. My reason for living. I spend my time here trying to recreate her. I fail again and again. She still lives, Spartan. I can feel it. You. You, Kratos. You can bring her back to me.
Your child is not my concern.
But surely you can understand. You were once a father, too.
Visage of Lord Hades. Oh. So I can't do anything. I want to free Hephaestus, honestly, I really do. Something tells me I'll be coming back here later on. Thank you. Ugh, finally. I guess now the mission is to escape hell. Wow. Isn't that beautiful? You gotta admit, that's beautiful. All those free souls. Welp, there it is, the gate. I'm gonna leave this off here. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one.